We have just learned what caused this massive fire in Revere last night that damaged six homes. The state fire marshal and Revere fire chief say the fire started outside of the first home in a spot where residents usually smoked. The fire caused more than $2 million in damage. The good news is that no one was hurt, but more than a dozen people have to find a new home. Also breaking